be third. These are the outside of the Derby win. Also, Joel mentioned that he hasn't seen great cause in the Derby. Mike Harrington says he is doing just as fine, and that's all he needed to hear. That's what I'm going to thank you.
All right, you're looking for a long shot in this race? I think I got one for you. Number 8, Danny Knows Best. Danny Knows Best. Frank Grace leading up to the Derby in the 7 and 10 days leading up to the Derby. If you talk to any of these astute observers who watch the works in the morning, ask them who they like, all of them have Danny Knows Best in their top 3. And it shows that they just put them off 14 to 1 at a shorter price. And I'll have another one off, and I'll have another one coming off the win in the Santa Anita Derby. So the horse didn't run well. Did not have an excuse there. But I'll tell you what, Don, it's tough to lead Steve Askew with a long shot out of your at least as least you're giving.
How about Wayne Lucas for the long shot? 10 for 11. Danny Knows Best. Optimizer was right behind you. But admittedly, Optimizer did not have much of an excuse. He had to study a little tiny bit of the quarter pole, but at that point, he was pretty much too far out of it to win the race anyway. Being trained by the ever optimistic Wayne Lucas, who has had 32, a record, by the way, of Preakness starters in 32 years. And by the way, he's also won 2 stakes races on today's card already. But Lucas does concede that Optimizer is going to have to run better than he has ever run, and he's going to have a clean trip. Let's see if the stars align for Dwayne Lucas to get his 6th Preakness win today, Tom.
Well, it would be a long odds if it happens, Donna. He was 42-1 at the Derby, but today, getting a little more play, only 22-1. And still to come, the Joys of the Isle have another team. Douglas Neal jumping for joy and kissing every layer around him. That's good for them. All around, wonder how much money he puts through the window today. And Mario, he'll be as cool as that. Sales reports on my desk by Monday.
Oops. Web at Love Racing, RTN brings you the live simulcast of every race from every track every day. For more engaging forms of racing on your home television, you can get $50 a month. To order, call Dish at 1-888-677-5487.
One-topping pan pizza, 5 breadsticks, and 10 cinnamon sticks for $10. Pizza Hut, make it great.
Okay, great news. We can help people get term life insurance for as low as $14 a month.
What were you guys thinking?
I think it should be 5 cents. Yeah, it should be.
Thank you.